from him.
Okay, this is, let's see, Air Football, made by?
Richmond Corp. Richmond was a small manufacturer out of Brooklyn.
Yeah, I'm familiar with them. My set shot basketball is made by them.
Exactly.
Yeah, and this is a 30s game, right?
53.
Oh, 53.
So they made Air Football. They actually also made the first air hockey game.
Okay.
Which was this game, but with one goal on the inside. All
right,
the
and so...
The game is... You get these little sort of airbrush paint guns.
Okay.
And you shoot a jet of air.
Okay.
What you do is you shoot the ball, play an offense and defense at the same time.
I see.
So if I score, let's say I score a goal on you, right?
Okay. But I'll let you score a goal, or you want to go through these things right here.
Yeah, exactly.
If you score, it's going to move the football.
It's going to move the football.
I see.
You score, or one of us will score. Keep playing it until you score. All right, so now the football's moving. So now I can reverse that football. By scoring on you, I could be scored, okay?
I scored, and it gave me 7 points or
no,
six?
Six.
Okay, no extra points in this game. So if it's
good. Right, so now you're going again, right? Unless I score on you, but I reversed it. It's
right.
Like intercepting the pass and going
okay.
the other way.
How do I stop that from doing that?
You've got to score on me, but now, okay, so it goes all the way down, I score. So I'm playing defense.
Okay, I scored, so now it's going back. 1953 Richmond Corp. Air Football.
Okay, game's on a timer.
Yep.
You notice how quiet it is, even though the compressor's on it?
Yeah, it's really cool.
So when we finished it, we built a wood box and then lined it with acoustic ceiling tiles and then just drilled holes in it.
I see. Sort of like squints or whatever, but we're not doing water, we're doing air.
That's right. So now I moved it again. Right, so you reversed it before
right.
I scored.
Very nice. So you're playing offense and defense.
Yep.
And if I don't want the ball to go in there, when you're going through my goal. So I got 12 points, you got nothing.
No, I have six.
Oh, you do have six. All right, yeah, I see that.
And now it's coming back, so now I'm going to be tied
right,
up.
Now you're tied. Now we're tied.
Oh, now it went.
Going back. Air Football. This is really neat. What a great game. And I got it lined up there again. Now I want to block you from going there, so I'm going to push the hole.
There we go. So
18-18. Let's see. I got to play some defense here. Don't let you go in there. And I got.
Oh,
I'm in trouble now.
Going back down.
The time could be running out right now. Oh, Mark's got the lead now. He's up to 24.
Home court advantage. Going down.
I'm in trouble. He scores another point. He's kicking my butt. Hey, it's a pretty long game.
Yeah. You got your money for it.
Yeah. How long does it generally go?
I don't know. Like
okay, so you ended up beating me 30-18.
Right.
So very, very cool.
Head-to-head, two-player game, air-powered. Don't know of another
yeah.
air-powered game. There's only about four of these
yeah.
in existence.
That's really cool.